On Hatteberg's People, it wasn't the end of the world when Burton, Kansas resident Sherrie Conklin lost her job due to budget cuts. In fact, it opened up a whole new life for her and the community as well.
When I was growing up, it was a busy town, and now it's not. You see the empty buildings and the things that aren't happening, and I would say that we're not a dead town, we're just kind of dormant maybe right now. Was home baking and didn't want to drive to Winfield to get the item that I needed, and so I come home and told my husband that we needed to do something, to start something local to help people out, and so that's how Forgotten Item Market came about.
It seems like a simple idea, a place to get those items you forgot. At 250 square feet in what was the old barbershop in Burton, it's tiny, but it seems to fit the town.
In all honesty, I'm a talker. I carry everything that you would probably have in your refrigerator at home. Well, if she doesn't feel very well, then sleeping's probably the best thing for her, huh? I think getting to know people has been my favorite part of everything.
Sherrie also carries items like jewelry from local artists, along with the staples for baking and, of course, munching. But she's also doing something else.
I started as a ministry, to be honest, and to help people. So we know there's no retirement plan in this, no 401k. We're just doing this as a ministry to help others.
Good to see you, Larry.
Good to see you.
I think that it was an answered prayer and it was a blessing, and it's what God had planned out for me to do.
Twice a week, she's at Aldi's grocery store in Wichita with a list from townsfolk for special items. Back home, and with a sign on her door indicating she'll be right back, she does something few stores do anymore. She delivers. Sometimes it's just a can or two.
Okay.
Well, I put everything in there. So.
Okay. And I have there's your check, and I have a list for next week, too.
You want fresh strawberries?
I want everything fresh.
Overture.
And in the midst of all this, she also homeschools her daughter.
Composer.
So as Sherrie and her daughter work together, the town is working with Sherrie.
You want me to take your quarters, or do you have any in there? You don't have any.
Now, nothing is ever for sure.
All right. Well, you have a great day, Mr. Easley.
Okay, thank you.
But so far, the Forgotten Market of Burton, Kansas, isn't.
I'm at the right place at the right time. Bye, sir. Most definitely.